5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beep.
I can't remember the controls already.
Right. I can't even click. I'm 5 seconds in and I haven't clicked the building yet.
First stop. You guys should have read about the basement, okay? It tells you how to control. You would have known if you read the basement.
Remember, control is run.
I actually did forget that. Wait, which control?
First item is paint. We're going good so far.
I'm making progress gliding towards Value Town.
I can't read the thing. Okay.
Inside the blimp's envelope, you guys are done.
Oh my god, magnets.
Oh, you guys are done.
Oh shoot, I need to turn off new player hints, I think.
Whoop whoops.
New player hints. It's a chimp color. It's a chimp. A magnet puzzle. Screwed. Medium thickness envelope.
What, the gondola inside blimp's envelope? Ha ha ha. I win.
I got that item 2 minutes ago.
We haven't even been racing in 2 minutes. You cheated.
Well, I'm cheating. Yeah, you have such prior knowledge that it's not fair for me.
Wait, hang on.
It's fine.
That's what the basement is for.
Alright, we got a decal here.
I didn't have enough time to read a 6-page basic intro on how to efficiently play this game. Yeah. I didn't read your thesis.
You guys hating on my life's work?
I think I went through the wrong door.
A little bit.
You know when you said Value Town, I think I went through the wrong center left door.
Yeah, I'm just going places and hoping. Bat. I got some good paint though, so it's cool.
Ooh, engine in front of them though.
I think I got the fastest paint in the game at the moment. Okay.
Good job,
man. Engine behind the dola. Oh my god, I'm getting all the good things.
Magnets. I already did my first magnet. Dude, I cannot enter doors with mine.
I think magnets or rainbows aren't faster than bees.
Oh my gosh, I keep falling down.
Oh shit, I keep throwing
the bee. The bee decal is the fastest.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Anymore.
Right, I'm just gonna start creating the vehicle with the best parts I have.
Just make a vehicle that looks cool, and that's all that really matters.
Dola, racing bee decal, engine racing behind decal. The
engine behind engine.
You got paint on there, dude?
I've got paint, but I've not got the body, so I can't place it.
Oh, well, so you're not racing? Oh, jeez, you guys are slow.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I'm gonna lose already. I can tell you that much.
I'm losing on swag points because I don't have any paint. Yeah, that's not good.
I don't even know if I have enough of all the parts. I'm just going.
There's only parts.
E parts. That's all I have. I'm paint. There's E body, actually.
How many parts do you need?
Three.
Oh, nice. I have three.
We need
Let's go.
Five. You paint and deco.
Well, I'm not painting.
You don't need
gray is where it's at.
Don't you?
Dude, my arm's already cramping up.
I don't want paint.
Paint is the worst, especially when you're like...
Okay, I got a decal. We're ready.
Really far through the level to get to one box, and it turns out to be...
I hate that.
It's just like, terrible.
Alright, we got the first one.
Alright, I got ugly blue paint. What's this?
Engine behind the
gondola. Well, it looks like I'm getting engine behind the gondola. Rectangular gondola, that is so efficient.
We going? Better than engine in front of the gondola. Like, how does that make sense? Who would put the engine in front of the gondola? Ever.
Dude, I'm gonna lose this for sure.
Like, that's not even something that was ever made, probably.
Is there a way to avoid
They made that item up for this game.
Why give me decal? Sure. I don't want to drag decal. What the hell? Oh, medium thick envelope. Let's just go with it.
McGill, you gotta check out my username when after you beat me by like 5 hours or whatever.
Alex McGill?
No, in the game.
Oh, in the game.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just randomly got blue paint. What the frick? Okay.
Look at this valve.
I'm on second level. As soon as this is done.
Turns out most of the stuff was bananas. Rest in peace.
Who was cocky to begin with?
Well, I needed to go here to get to real Value Town in the first place, so.
Turns out I'm not gonna actually finish this game.
Dude, it's only gonna take like an hour and a bit.
An hour and a bit is what I.
It's gonna take you an hour and a bit.
It's gonna take me about 40 minutes.
Oh,
that's true. It's gonna take me about 3.
Alright, where's Value Town? Fucking stop throwing bananas!
Dude, I think Value Town's a lie.
What?
I don't believe in it.
It's a myth. It's like El Dorado.
Exactly.
I'm ignoring Value Town because I think it's mcill trying to bait us.
I'm an idiot! I'm going to Value Town right now!
It's triggering us.
Whatever, man.
Oh, I found a decal. Sweet.
You guys don't know how to speedrun this game.
Oh, dude, I just found Value Town.
You didn't have to stop at this game.
I just got so much value, you wouldn't believe. It still says I need 2 parts. That's hard to believe to me.
How the hell can I get to center middle here? Oh, this is springboard barrier. Oh, crap. Get away, monkey.
These items are just terrible.
Good.
At least.
Good.
I pick up like 10 different items, and they're all bananas and decals.
Dude, this chimp dodged my banana.
You're supposed to use them to patch up the holes in your airplane. And I guess I was wrong, and there are decals on more than just the gun. My bad.
Aha, I was right.
My bad.
Monkey.
Oh, I have the Stars and Stripes. We're winning it right here.
Ooh. What's this? What do I need? Single retractable? I've got single retractable! Oh.
Alright, Stars and Stripes are bringing it in. Let's go.
I don't want that.
I don't know what's better, the large fuselage or the medium fuselage?
Oh, dude, I'm winning this.
Fuselage? I'm not even there yet. Oh, small's better, so medium's better than the large.
That's what I thought. Alright, I still need a. Oh, yeah, this guy stole my. My thing.
Stole your bike?
He stole my bike.
Okay, I think I'm gonna lose this war because I'm just not focusing on anything apart from. Ooh, door! Let's do the puzzle.
Apart from me spamming? Yeah, don't worry, I just entered the airplane area, the first airplane.
Don't worry. The ends justify the memes.
Basic control with spoilers, is that good or not?
Well, it ruins everything.
This is even on it, what the fuck?
I said it's not a comprehensive list.
What are you doing?
Lie to me.
Ruined!
I think I've lost where I am. Guys, I need to go down.
Oh, when you're racing solo? No, the race isn't controlled by you. You just let it go.
It's just decals and paint everywhere.
Let it go, let it go.
That's all you really need. Yo, I'm gonna go up to the Skype bar here.
See controllers and Kappa Pride decal.
I'm currently 8 minutes in and I feel like I've done nothing.
You probably have done nothing.
By the way, mechanical engineering is this guy using a paraglider. That's not mechanical, is it?
Well, maybe next time it's gonna ask you what the third integral of.
No, I just fell!
Some sort of differential equation is.
I can do
well, that's engineering.
Statistics, for God's sake.
You do integration in statistics?
Yeah, PDF
really?
And community distribution functions.
Goodness gracious. What did they teach me in statistics? They didn't teach me anything, man. They taught me how to do addition. And I was like,
oh, marks. Wish I knew how to do addition.
Addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, integration.
Variometer, baby. I'm hitting up the racetrack.
And that's all I need is that some sort of one of those things.
Okay, you guys have to have beaten the blimp by now, right?
Every.
Yes, I beat the blimp. Goodness.
Hey, welcome to the stream, Felt Salamander. I'm wearing the hat because the character in the game is wearing a hat.
I'm not looking at my stream. I don't even care about my viewers.
I only have one viewer at the moment.
It's one recording.
I don't
know how long they were in here, but.
You don't care about our viewers. You just care about each other. Not each other. Just messing with each other.
Dude, what is going on? Oh, I can do less gravity or something? Dude.
I'm losing! No!
Good.
Oh, my air.
coil.
Did you lose?
Yeah.
Good. Hey. Grumpy cat face.
Oh my god, Cashy Cat killed with you because I've got landing control. Oh shit, I need quite a lot actually. Ignore that.
I just need one of those detector things.
I need to actually put my items in so I actually know what I need. Because Sky pulls blocks.
That's right, Belt.
Parts I need. And how many bananas I have.
Oh, I got basic controls. That's probably not good enough, but I'm gonna go with it.
Sounds pretty awesome.
Wait, basic controls might work for me actually, and I've got those.
They're probably not gonna be good enough.
Different items have different levels of importance, I think.
Oh, really?
Oh, jeez. You stole something.
I got 50-foot wings. Yeah, those are gonna be bigger as well. Let's put stars and stripes on here.
Basic control with spoilers, I'm just gonna use them to hope for the best.
Like, I think the most important things for the powered vehicles are the engines. But in the case of the flyer, I don't know what the best one is, but...
Right, now I need to find this value down.
Of course.
What?
You'll know when you've reached Value Town. You'll be like, man, look at all these boxes I'm getting for free.
How can I not start yet? I thought I had everything.
Fucking magnet.
You might not have wheels?
I have wheels.
Or a variometer, or what's it called? Instrument.
I thought that was my basic controls.
No. No. You need to have a compass plus map.
Oh my god.
An altimeter. Or... something else?
Where did I put my basic controls?
Which one's that one?
Purses.
Oh, okay, I'm way behind.
I'm on aircraft number 2.
One. Oh, wait, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it is. I'm blind.
This isn't good.
Yeah, I'm already lost.
Oh, my god.
Oh, my god. I like to do simple addition.
I had one of those things, but then it got stolen, so.
Oh, magnet.
Heat energy.
Watermelon to the first one. Oh, come on. 4 energy to get the watermelon in the first hole.
Alright.
2.
Both the top and bottom curving down.
It's a climb indicator, which is...
I wonder if I could win now. Probably not.
Yeah, I think that's good advice, Phelps.
Racing helmet? What?
Racing helmet is the best one.
Oh my gosh, this guy just... As soon as I came in the door, a chimp landed on my head. There is no getting around it.
I practiced when I actually spawned in the room and did this start.
Oh, I got my thing back!
Yes.
Let's go.
Alright, so apparently I don't actually even have an airplane, but I put all the parts on it. Do you have your instrument?
Is mayonnaise an instrument?
A variometer?
He's crazy.
Yeah, I got a variometer. Do you have controls plus spoiler?
All
yeah,
mine.
I just don't have like...
Alright.
Do you have a wheel?
Let's go race number 2.
You just don't have an airplane. Yeah.
Oh dude, my viewer actually has played this. No, I'm losing. This sucks. Ruin!
Surely I can win now. My airfoil's not that important.
I was going in random doors and hoping for the best. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not taking this exactly any seriously.
No, why?
I have never played Beast Wars.
Beast Wars is a game?
I guess.
Yeah. Beast Wars was a legit TV show.
Every door I've gone into fucking dead air.
Oh, I didn't even start my timer, which is really...
Hold on. Shoot.
You can just do it afterwards.
Timer doesn't matter, it's being kept in the tournament.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
When I just did all that laughing, I kind of spat on the screen. And it's a touchscreen laptop, so if I want to...
Oh.
The new race strats are now to just, like, crack a bunch of jokes to screw over Marx as much as possible.
Shut up.
Dude, I can't drag this thing off the screen. How do you get the stupid thing out of here?
I got a variometer. Maybe that'll be good enough.
I don't know where I'm going anymore.
That was a pretty good door. That's like Value Town too. Well, that didn't help at all. Oh my god, dude. Entering doors in this game is the biggest struggle.
Oh, we got winglets. Oh, dude.
Playing this game is my biggest struggle.
That's also true.
seriously.
Just care about that round engine right now. And that. That landing gear sucks. Lightning bolt decal, though.
Okay, I just jumped through a gym.
How long before I raise?
Let's go, let's go, let's go. No, it's so close.
My propeller and spinner.
I need a better decal.
Oh, propeller and spinner is... Oh, did you put on the stars and stripes, dude?
Yep.
That's why.
Cool, stars and stripes.
You gotta get a better decal.
No, I was super close. Is it better? Okay, hold on, I'm checking this.
If you take the decal off, you'll win.
That's literally the worst you see.
Okay, I was right about this. I just need better or something.
Oh good, I got more pain. Get use value down.
My spoilers might be trash. The wings, yeah, the wings are good.
Is your spoiler laminar low?
Hmm?
Or, wait, your airfoil?
I don't know.
Not because there's no such thing as a spoiler.
Well...
there is such thing as a spoiler, I'm an idiot. Never mind.
I don't know.
I might rage quit in a minute.
What?
Yeah, my wheels could be improved.
You just
for sure.
Need to put on the happy music again.
I'm listening
oh,
to
look
the
at
music.
This value! The floor is like almost completely covered in boxes. There's only one spot.
Oh, wingless! Okay.
So much value right now.
Do these rooms repopulate with things? No, it's just because I.
No.
Whatever.
You guys need to hit up Value Town, I'm telling you.
Just need to know what I'm
cool,
doing.
Bananas, that's exactly what I need.
Value Town. Population me.
I'm gonna build an entire plane out of bananas.
Apparently I'm gonna build an entire plane with like 8 different landing gears, 3 different spoilers, but I have no fuselage.
I'm gonna build an airplane out of paint.
I have fuselage, I just don't know what I am missing.
Single wheel that can be retracted, that doesn't sound super good.
Sky thing.
Single wheel is good.
Is
it? Not the best, but it's, I think it's the second best.
Really?
Yeah,
I have no idea what is better for the detector things. Sensors.
The variometer is the best one.
Is it? I hope I didn't just get rid of that. No, I got one. Nice.
And the altimeter is the worst. Uh-oh. I will take a cardboard box for my fuselage at this point.
Airfoil with flat bottom, airfoil with both top and bottom curving down. That sounds like the best.
Second best.
This race, I think.
You're gonna want laminar flow.
What? Why can I? I can't throw this. Oh, because it's equipped. Shoot.
I bet everyone's laughing at us in mcill's chat.
I hope so.
What? His entire chat is playing with him, so how could they?
I thought I had this item already. Oh no. Mine, okay, no. We're good.
No, you're good. We're not.
Oh, yeah. That's what I meant. Is
that's
what
matters.
Yeah. Every door's a...
When I win, everybody wins. Okay,
except
so I've had, so like, really, your guys should be losing right now. Look at all that.
I've had the worst RNG.
Every door leads to stupid places.
Wait. Single wheel that can be retractable is better than wheels...
Yeah.
More wheels?
Yeah, because you
why would you want wheels? You're in the air.
To land? I guess. Okay.
So you only need one wheel to land.
Okay. Alright. Alright.
Different. Just trust me, man.
Alright.
I'm the world.
Yeah,
I know what I'm talking about.
I'm giving another attempt here. I was really close last time.
Dissertation on this game, which you guys refused.
Yes! I'm gaining pixels!
Back to get that box, but I don't want to get rid of my fully tapered wings.
We got trophy number 2, guys.
If this doesn't work, I know why it won't work, but I don't care.
Alright, so I need various things. Let's go.
Oh, that's a really good door there, too.
Shut up.
Oh no, he stole my paint!
Wait, is that mcill complaining?
That was me. That's Lickums.
Not so good.
I mean... What?
Wait, I was just complaining about paint, though.
Come on, pixels. 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 Pixels! Pixels!
Literally Fowler.
Pixels, right, stage 3.
Oh. Can we pick things up, please? I'm standing right there.
What?
Come on.
What happened?
Shoot.
Controls in this game are a little bit suspect.
No, there's so much good stuff up there.
Oh, so many freaking chips.
Compass. Goodness gracious.
That was more bananas. I just wasted one of them. What was that? I've got to move the sky from the moon. Holy crap.
Cake.
Oh my god,
oh my god, I finally found a fuselage. I don't care if it's a square.
On the third level, on the right, there's a bunch of boxes in there.
This is my first foray into speed racing. I'm hating every second.
You might be winning. What level are you on? The electric eel. Oh,
I think I hear crying. I'm gonna go for the 3 boxes instead of the 2 boxes. How about that?
Bad trade, dude.
Oh man, I just got like one of everything, except for that I need 3 more.
I think the elliptical wings are the ones I didn't get, and I need those.
Finally, I'm starting the race.
Shit. No, you freaking. Stole 2 items.
I don't need them. I'd rather have the retractable wheels right now.
Dude, I just got like the most items I've ever seen in one place.
That's because you went to Value Town.
Apparently, that's just because you define Value Town as wherever is good. As you see it.
Magnus.
Wait, what the heck are wheel pants? 3 main wheels or wheels with wheel pants?
Wheel pants are better.
Thank you. You're so kind to actually help.
Hey man, you should have read the paste bin.
Dude, I've been trying.
Yeah. Alright. So you guys are like, oh, I don't need to know all this stuff. Hey, what's the answer?
Yeah, we don't need a paste bin. You just tell us.
Wow. I don't have anything to say to that.
2 wheels side by side, or 2 wheels, 1 meter? Side by side's better, right?
What? Are you serious?
Whatever.
Use your common sense, dude.
We didn't take college. Well, actually.
Yeah, dude, I've been working. I've never gone to college.
Have you ever put 2 wheels side by side before?
On a bike?
Spoilers and clapperons or spoilers and flaps?
Clapperons are better. I don't know what they are either, but the thing says right, they're better. So.
Alright.
I feel like I got really good luck on this.
That's a good spot.
I just got so many items.
Green door.
What? You're kidding me.
No!
There's a
pixel. Dude, I'm losing again. This is so bad.
And it's on my left.
Whoops.
This guy over here.
The only thing I can do is press enter really quickly.
Boom.
Partially taped. Oh, that's fucking awful.
Let's see.
You'll notice, by the way, the more I get annoyed with it, I swear.
GPS, baby.
Hey, I got that too.
Yeah.
In fact, I have one of everything.
I have compass and map, so I'm not.
Let's give it a shot. Wait, what? Where did. I had a GPS, now I only have a compass. Where did it go?
You dick of a monkey.
What kind of an insult is that?
It fucking stole my part by running into me as soon as it came out.
Oh, because it is a monkey, I see. I thought you were calling like a door a monkey or something. But no, it makes sense.
Dude, I am. Doing so well.
I'm just gonna race with that. I think they're the worst wheels.
But I go, what do you want? You still on gliders, or do we just not have a chance?
I'm not on glider anymore. I'm on the airplane.
Alright, so we don't have a chance.
Well, other people are on the airplane too, aren't they?
Yeah, I'm on the airplane.
You don't have to get first.
So I don't have a chance.
You don't have a chance.
Man, I had a GPS. Where did it go? I didn't even get hit. I don't understand.
Oh,
I lose.
I'm just gonna blame everything on RNG.
Ooh. Well, that's what you have to do.
Yeah, that's pretty fair. Blaming everything on RNG.
Well, it did take me a solid, like,
guys could manipulate the RNG by reading the paste bit to find out where Value Town is.
Holy cow.
Giving me nothing.
I got wrecked.
Fully tapered. Okay, that's good. Spin a propeller, yes! Can do this. Mechanical.
Mostly the longer the name, the better. Yeah, the flaps is flapperons, right? Flapperons is longer than flaps, it's a better thing.
You're kidding me, no. Oh, apparently, popping popcorn gives life to the game.
Four-bladed rotor with swept tips. I need to go back. There,
oh my gosh, I hate when you fall.
You're kidding me, I went through a door just for it to be a fucking dead end. I hate dead ends. That one's not a dead end.
What kind of landing gear was that?
Thankful I was told about the whole bloody holding control makes me run, otherwise I'd have rage quit ages ago.
I'm glad that I've checked Agnes. Every single door but one, and I have like a crap beer playing.
Two blade rotor.
What's better here, two main and one small, or the other one?
One small is better than three main, but like,
oh, good. I've got three main that isn't that.
This guy better not have taken my good rotor. How dare you?
I'm just gonna get hope for the best. Comment.
And then he drops bananas.
Oh shit, open cockpit, that's not good.
Oh, he took my bad rotor. Thank goodness.
Oh, controls.
I gotta get out of here.
A round engine or a flat engine with fuel injection?
You freaking monkeys. Runs into a door, gets hit by a monkey. More magnets, brilliant.
I gotta get to the garage before these monkeys take all my good parts.
I've already dumped all my crappy okay parts.
So this is Value Town. I went through the back door to get to Value Town here.
Oh my god, I've checked every single door and I can't make an airplane that can win.
Wait.
You need to throw bananas at the monkey.
Come on.
Parts. What are you missing?
I have all the parts. They're just crap, apparently.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, that's my problem right now.
Even though half of my parts are good.
Half of them are bad. Ah, this sucks.
Skins.
What the hell? I feel insulted. What? Uh-oh.
Oh man, you guys gotta join me in Value Town here.
I thought I had Value Town, but the RNG was terrible. I got one of everything, but it was all terrible.
I opened one door and I picked up like 12 items.
My game randomly closed itself.
That's not good.
Well...
I'm hoping it saved it to the point where I actually put my items in the thing.
I don't know if it did that.
It might have done.
It might have.
Because I was using the one that saved all my files from before.
Okay, so it probably did then, actually.
It might, I just need
it might even spawn you in the same spot. Though, I don't know.
Alright, what's better? A 108 square foot with 40 feet something or with 50 feet something? For the wing.
It's not. Okay, what the hell are you doing now?
There it is.
Oh, there we go.
What's better, large small one for the glider?
Yes.
That doesn't help you.
What?
Is this the
door?
Yes,
I said yes. That also doesn't help me at all.
Wow. Come on, I'm signing quicker, Jesus. I'm losing the technicalities here.
Please be. Oh, well.
This is that rage quit you're talking about.
I clicked W. Okay, it's reset the left. Crap.
This is not good.
Do you have any
items? I clicked W. How was I meant to know that I was going to launch our studio and then mess up my game? Even though I'd already accidentally opened our studio myself.
Okay, which door is the best to open here?
Alright, so I actually cannot beat this level.
See, just to my left. Exit level and restart it, you might actually be able to beat this.
Oh, wonderful. We got one of those little drops.
I don't think I can beat you even if you started back from the beginning.
Hey, I've just restarted
I just gotta throw bananas at the dudes.
I've thrown bananas at everything there is to throw bananas at.
I might not be the first to rage quit, guys.
Open some more doors.
I've opened literally every single door but one that you can't get to.
Well, you can get to the door.
There are side rooms, by the way. The main area is...
I've gone to the side rooms.
Okay.
If you check my stream, you'll see every door but one is open.
But there's two big rooms now.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Have you opened all of the doors in both big rooms?
I think so. I've opened a whole lot of doors.
Like, it's not just one screen anymore.
I'm just gonna try to race, see what happens. I'm probably gonna lose.
Oh, I got a better propeller.
Yeah. Rest in peace.
I hate magnets.
Dude, it only gets worse.
Don't tell me that. I've seen your stream, I know this.
Just think of the magnets as sandstorm.
Yeah, okay. I'll try.
There, now you like magnets, right? Just go with it. Just go with it. Say yes.
Yes.
There we go. That's what we want.
Three main wheels, really, not what I want.
So I think there's two in here.
Well, I don't think I'm gonna win, but I'm gonna give it another attempt here. Wow, it is chimps everywhere right now.
What this race is gonna be in? It's definitely mcill first. It's definitely the sounds of it Doom King last.
Yes.
It's just the rest.
But where is Smasher gonna come in? Oh, Smasher. I didn't even go to Value Town. What's the deal? I gotta head to Value Town. Too late.
Okay.
Okay, I'll second best. Okay, I'll take that.
Flat engine with a turbocharger. Let's turbocharge sounds
best
good.
One. Turbocharger.
Nice.
You're gonna want the turbocharger.
I do.
Elliptical. Oh my god, elliptical. I'm so happy I'm putting these in the thing before I get stolen.
That's a very important strat, is to put your items on your plane before they steal it.
So what's better in engine?
I got crappy flaps.
Cool, I've got that second. Medium curve is second as well, I think. Tail. Yeah.
Are you kidding me? This is the most retarded game I've ever played.
I've played
SSS to be.
Excuse me, I take offense to that.
Get rid of some of this crap. No, I didn't want to go back up.
May I point out you've not played the Game Boy version yet?
That's true, but I'm never gonna play that.
Not got the level of hell that's Evo Escape on that.
I think I'm good. Okay.
Escape, man. Greatest level.
Let's go. Oh, the takeoff is so much better. But he's gaining on me in the air. I lose.
Why is it not placing this part of rocking off?
If only I had a GPS.
There we go. I will literally upload this video as highlights on YouTube and show you the amount of craziness that placing that freaking palm, the freaking rocking horse thing.
It might be worth reading the blueprints, he says.
It's, yeah, that is one of the worst puzzles.
I wouldn't remember all the blueprints if I read them.
It, but in terms of getting that thing to go in the right spot.
I was one pixel.
But you're right.
One pixel up. Good times, good times.
I know in general, gradual is better than steep. Dude, yeah, this guy so just...
That's language logic.
What?
Gradual better than steep.
That's right, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't see why Doom King can't figure that out.
I didn't say anything about gradual and steep, but I don't know what the difference is between a 50-foot wing and a 40-foot wing.
Well, bigger.
That is something awesome.
Bigger
ADF.
Is...
Okay, ADF will do.
I got my GPS back, guys, so don't worry if you were concerned.
I think what I was more concerned with how the hell I'm going to find a body for this plane.
I have to take everything off before I can get to my stupid thing.
Yeah, that's the worst. You have like... What? There's like two chimps here, and they both took me down.
Good.
Terrible. I'm going for world record right now. I said I was gonna get 40 minutes, it's not gonna happen.
Alright, we're gonna put that electric eel decal right, on.
So
that'll help.
I finally finished the glider.
The GPS makes no difference!
Yeah, that's the thing. I like, different parts do different things. I guess GPS is dumb.
I just wanted it to work.
I just spawned into the level, into a monkey. Go into a level skull.
But you didn't have any parts, so it didn't matter.
Yeah. No, but
I mean, it's just... very disrespectful.
Just the game telling me, like, don't even play. Like, why are you here?
I don't think your time estimate is gonna turn out, mcill.
Okay, yeah.
This is gonna end up being, like, 2 hours.
How are you guys so bad at this game?
Hey, RNG.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I'll accept.
Okay, RNG.
I mean, I was thinking that too. Why do I need a GPS when it's a straight line? But,
yeah, the plane might go topsy-turvy. GPS is to write it.
You have to assume that the super solver is an idiot.
He is.
Oh, I don't have to assume it. It's a fact.
He needs a GPS to go on the straight line.
I just need the body. I don't care what body it is.
Story of my life. That's what she said, right?
My body is ready.
Shut up.
What did I just get? Flaps that make a slot. Okay. Okay, sure.
I'm not even,
getting anything
shit.
I needed here. Open engine bay still. Aye, what is this one?
You know when you say center left, mcill, is it the center left that's far left or center left that's near the middle?
There's four doors on the top of that room. Okay.
Oh, is it at the top of the room? So I just read center left.
No, I said at the top.
Alright, every time I get a new thing, I just try the thing again. Alright, so I got better flaps. I think I got flaps that are good. I don't know.
Covered engine bay should be good, right? Should be good.
I'm losing by less this time.
I need a fucking body. Oh, I'm not saying that again, actually. That was a body. What is it? Enclosed, white light.
No tail rotor!
Right, flaps! Split, not good.
We're getting there.
Oh yeah, it might do.
Ooh, what's that? Oh, don't jump. Go into the tube.
Gradual.
Oh, there's here. Like...
Let's drop that no-tail rotor on there. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. This way, yes.
I don't know where I'm going right now. Wait, this is a dead end, isn't it?
Oh, that's awful. Okay.
I am a disgrace to every super solver. Pretty sure this is a useless door that I'm about to open. Oh, it's my first launch the ball.
Doors.
Huh?
There are three useless doors all in a row in one part of the level.
Really?
Yeah. You can tell they're useless if you're paying attention.
I don't pay attention.
But
yeah, I don't pay
my
attention.
My plane is pimped out. GPS
it turned out
radio.
To not be useless.
I'm getting really good at the energy connecting ones. As in the electrical energy ones. I love it.
I like how the nuclear energy is just a sign that says uranium.
Yeah, and the rock splash.
Yeah, that too.
But I have this flashing rock, man. I played Fallout 4 enough to know the radiation glows. Gradual,
yeah, I think I just got some good stuff here. I might be able to win now, maybe.
Did you hit up Value Town?
No.
Oh no, that was
I hit up Value Town like.
Yeah, I just hit. I got quite a good Value Town.
See, it exists, right?
No, I got it. It's just that every item in it was terrible.
Well, to be fair, it was like 8 different boxes.
Yeah, that's why it's Value Town.
I built the level.
You open one door and you get 8 boxes, as opposed to 1 door and 1 box.
Who else is on stage 4?
I just started stage 3, if you count that.
Oh, God.
I just got automatic direction finding and ADF radio.
The ironic thing is, I literally had a handicap because my game closed itself.
That sounds like your problem.
I had a handicap when I started with bad luck.
Yeah. It's true.
This is not the bad time.
Okay, how do I get down there? Do I want to go? I'm not. I'm gonna go for it.
We should do this again next week.
I would rather never do this ever again.
Okay, is automatic direction finding sounds better than a GPS to me?
No, it's not. Are you serious?
I don't know.
GPS is like...
Never mind. Never mind.
What about GPS plus radio? Because I got that.
GPS plus radio?
Yeah, I don't even know what to think. Apparently I made it up. I got some next level stuff. It's gonna make me go so fast in this race that I'll win this race and the next one.
And the next one.
Wow.
Level skill. You're just gonna find a wrong warp, aren't you?
Basically, yeah. That was my plan.
Alright, I think I can win this now.
I got a decal, so I'm pretty good.
You should just bust out your
Hessing. I'm winning!
No hell you're winning.
Third race is in the bag.
Hey.
How about you, mcill?
I'm building a personal jet right now.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, well, I'm trying to.
Which number is that? Is that the fourth race then?
That's the fifth.
Are you serious?
Guys, get on my level.
Holy cow.
My eye itches. No. I'm losing time. Oh god, monkey.
Alright, I'm building a helicopter. I'm not reading all this, I'm just gonna go for it.
Okay, without a nose is the worst. Good, you stole that. Thanks, monkey. Oh, brilliant. Thanks for that
cockpit cabin stuff. Who has
Wait,
the most bananas?
Oh god.
Dude, I probably have like...
No, I'm aiming for second place, Phil.
I'm
or
aiming
first.
To just survive.
I'm aiming to potentially finish this.
Beach ball, so that leaves only five. Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
I can do this.
Where have you
we got some value. Been? We got some value.
The past couple of weeks.
Hell wrote some. Oh, for fuck's sake. Why am I getting all the worst parts? Different say,
The guy I'm racing is Canadian.
What is this?
If you're on stage 2, it's the water plane thing. Remember Indiana Jones? It's not that at all, ignore that. That's completely different.
You're making an airplane.
You're making an airplane.
It's a puzzle.
Nice, dead end.
Oh, the puzzle.
What even
yeah,
is
the
this?
Puzzle might... I don't
oh,
even know.
I honestly don't know what I just made, but whatever.
But you made it?
Apparently.
The door's open?
Yep.
Okay,
oh dude, Value Town's right below me, and that place looks amazing. But I don't know how to
so
get there.
So you know
there.
How mcill's got his Diddy Kong 2 races? Donkey Kong Country 2 races?
Yeah.
Will this be the equivalent?
Nope.
Nope.
SSS week.
I can't race this.
Oh my gosh, every single door I go in is useless.
Marks, just because you're bad doesn't mean that we should all have to modify our regimen.
All become pals.
I thought.
Become pal.
Wait a sec. Wait a sec.
I'm not your pal, friend.
I'm not your friend, guy? Is that how it goes?
We should just make it so absolutely no one will ever play SSSB and say that it's pal only. All other, versions are banned.
Oh my goodness. Why do I do these things to myself?
It's actually really cheap to get a pal. I mean, it's easy to get a pal than anything else. Considering, you know, it came out here first.
That's true.
I clearly don't understand doors. I just open doors that are useless all the time.
You gotta pay attention.
But then it's like reversed. Everything's I don't know.
It's a mirrored, yeah.
Yeah, that's.
So if you go left, you're supposed to go right.
My brain can't handle such things.
There's only one kind of transmission. Why the hell have it an option?
What?
Screw it.
Check out that wheelbarrow, though.
Alright, so what's this? Truss. Awful.
Control. controls with computer and a motor.
Wow. Oh, we got Value Town. There it is.
Boom.
I just have a rotor, is that right?
Half of it's bananas.
Classic Value Town, man.
Oh,
it's
I see.
Like Value Village.
I see Value Town Part 2 down below me.
Awesome. I just did a puzzle in order to look at a water fountain.
Oh,
exactly what I need.
Throw bananas at it, you get a drink.
Oh, good.
No, you can't. I lied.
That'll help me with my, nothing.
If you find one of the radios, you can throw bananas at it 99 times and you'll get Mew.
Oh, sweet.
Oh, wow.
Mew is a helicopter part, by the way.
Oh, good. I have not even two helicopters yet, so that's good.
I'm on helicopter, but I've only got the worst part.
Can I put the
you might be ahead of me then.
On my airplane?
Say what?
Oh, what's
shit.
That?
Stop doing that. I don't want to be at the top.
Okay, where
stop
are we going
doing
next?
This.
I have a dream where I go in this door.
I had a dream of time gone by.
Alright, we got. Oh, that looks like a nice thing. I got two transmission boxes with gear drives.
Ooh, three boxes.
Donate one to me.
Bananas.
Landing gear. Yeah, oh, hold on, I'll just check it myself.
Pointed.
What do I need right now?
Well, we want less wheels. Alright.
I'm so happy I found a pointed nose.
Sometimes you question why some of these parts even exist, you know?
Like a piston engine with a turbocharger?
Like, why would you ever have a nose that's not pointed?
Some people have those.
A blunt nose?
I have a cabin without a nose. How does that make you feel?
Yeah, that's terrible. Like, why would they even design that part?
I'm gonna leave it on there for now.
I've got the
wow, I have absolutely the worst parts I've ever seen. I'm not even gonna bother racing with this. It's not gonna work.
I disagree with that, Shah. It's not a thing. I think probably, like, if it is faster, it just screws you up more than anything.
So,
maybe
something.
Drop that in recycling.
Fucking
maybe jump it.
I need to find a
thin and pointed nose. See, that's
shoot
the, kind of
the watermelon into the flashing hole. Story of my life.
Look at that door. Goodness gracious. I gotta
what
get in there.
Ooh, we got some stuff. Oh, what?
No! You give that back. That was probably a good item.
Shoot, I hope I. I hope I should have checked that one. Darn.
I'm not evil or anything, but I live in hope.
Oh, that was the worst item. I didn't need to go for that. He stole my worst item.
Again.
But I got it back.
I'm getting it back. Stop. No. Oh my god, I want to be up here again.
Screw it. Man, this is a really good door.
Shut up.
Shut up. We don't want to hear it.
Man, you guys. I'm just picking up turbojet engines.
I don't want to know about your success. Ooh, we got a sleek pointed nose cabin. Excellent.
I got a pointed nose one as well.
Shut up.
Got some turbofan engines with electronic controls.
Right. Oh my.
Oh, I need the landing gear. No.
I gotta hit
all
shop
things.
I just need landing gear and I'm done with helicopter. I might come second.
No.
No, I already have a falcon.
I'm doomed.
What? A falcon?
Yeah, man. It's the fastest.
Speedrun strap.
Straight tail mounted low? That's garbage.
Remember when you called them deckles?
I do.
You still call them deckles?
No, because you guys made fun of me, and I cried for about an hour.
Oh shoot, there's like no way down from here.
Did I put gear? Oh, there's only one kind, okay. Why is there
is
any one
a horse
kind?
Mechanical? Or nuclear? Yes. Is a horse nuclear?
No!
No. Horse is mechanical.
something horse.
Nuclear horse. I don't know how to get down!
Oh, you're at the same time, that way you've done the jumpy things.
Yeah, the jumpy things!
You have to just leave the room to the right.
Yeah, I'm seeing that now.
It's the only way you can do it. Unless you want to go through a ship.
Alright, let's... I'm gonna make an attempt.
Oh, jeez! This is like Ship Central.
I'm gonna make an attempt here. I don't think it's gonna work out too well.
All they drop is cockpits and cabins. The last four items I've picked up have been cockpits.
Oh, that's a good tail. That's a good tail. I might be able to do this.
Linkum's chasing that tail.
Yeah.
Engine.
Blue paint, though, just to... Oh, that's the ugliest blue I've ever seen.
I think blue paint is the ugliest. Oh, I think red paint is the ugliest in this game.
Alright, let's go for it. Pretty sure I'm gonna lose. Oh, it's so close! But not close enough.
Oh, sweat. That's awesome. No! I missed the bomb.
I gotta go up there to those gray doors, because that is legit. Hey, Marxvile is... Marx, Linkums, and Doom King.
What is it?
I need, like, one part improvement, and I can win the helicopter.
I'm
still on an airplane and I need wings and I can't find any anywhere.
I'm like that with landing gear. But you'd be landing gear.
Going with this?
That's
the side.
These guys gotta give me
close.
I don't even know what I need.
With quotes, yeah.
I need landing gear, come on.
We got a tail boom with moderate slopes. That might be just what I needed.
I'm gonna go in this door. I've never been in this door before. I don't know where it goes.
Steep slopes, yeah, moderate's way better. This might be good enough.
Well, if the last one was close, then this one is probably gonna be better. That door did not help.
Oh!
Okay.
Dude! Wow.
What she said.
I lose.
Three times five.
Don't worry. I'm still in the race, so...
Yeah, you got Doom King.
I should go this way, see what's over here. Yeah.
Oh, that was the worst deal I've ever
done. Nope. Garbage.
Yeah, oh yeah, my landing gear is still bad, that's right. Forgot.
Take your landing gear off.
Okay,
crash line.
I finally found
crash land. Yeah, as long as I cross the finish line.
Oh, I don't want to get overtaken by two
of these. See this.
That's not what I want.
Alright, let's do this.
Oh, I'm still in value. What the hell?
Still in value town, you're stuck forever.
Five? In one locked area that's literally a dead end, there's five monkeys. What?
Dang it.
I'm screaming.
Alright, so it looks like I'm gonna win this race so hard that I'm gonna, like, warp into the next. I'm gonna skip helicopter.
Wow, that's pretty crazy.
I'm like at the edge of the next page.
I have controls on here already, don't I? Yes, I do.
Whoa, this guy just... Hey. I hate when you come out of a door and immediately.
I had to strip every part of my plane off to make sure I already had a part.
Alright, I just started
I already
helicopter.
Had it, so I had to put all of my parts back on. Let's go into this door. Just to scout.
Wow, I went to a useless door. Nice. This one, though, has something for sure.
So the one above it has an item.
Wait, is this right? That's not right.
Oh, that chimp man. He's gotta get out of there.
I went through the monkey door.
You've opened Pandora's box.
The monkey door! I got slightly better landing gear.
Dude, I don't know how to do,
that'll do it.
Stupid wedge thing.
Is it the zipper?
Yeah. You put one on the left, one on the top right.
I think this is better anyway.
Swept tail mounted low, that's what I need.
Yes! I win the helicopter!
I just need
landing. I think. It's like a tie.
I need landing gear, what the fuck?
Is this the last thing I need? Oh, I didn't even put my engines on.
If I lose this, I swear. I won, alright.
You have to have landing gear.
I have a nose. I need a fuel tank.
Alright, we're on to the last one.
I have to have landing gear.
I found a phone, can I call for help?
Yes.
It'll go. Alright.
That's not landing gear! Fucking monkey! Come back here!
Oh, this is so good. Oh, yellow paint.
I hate these monkeys!
The funny thing is, if a monkey steals a part and you throw a banana at him, and he gives you a part back, it might not be the part that...
Oh, that's happened to me almost every time.
But it's not the part I need, because I never had the part.
Wait, six times.
Well, I gotta get in there, man. There's three boxes.
Math! Alright. Got a one part.
I'm gonna go like this. This
That's
is my
landing gear! No!
It wasn't.
I'm feeling.
Aw, oh, man. I gotta get into that door just above me, but.
I'm close.
Getting
I'm
over there is a lot of work. Just because of how this level is laid out. It's garbage.
Getting triggered.
Oh, shoot.
I'm getting so triggered right now.
Dude, I cannot solve this stupid puzzle.
I can't.
Zipper still?
Gears.
No, it's take one with the energies, but...
This.
Oh,
it, like,
you'll get it eventually.
You'll get it eventually, that's so encouraging.
Well, it tells
I mean,
you.
I'm for sure wasting my time going for last year. Light energy.
Wasting our time playing this game, we know who's won.
Dude.
Yeah.
I am having a great time.
Apparently a dam is light energy. Makes sense.
There's a little light on the side of the picture.
No sense.
There's a little tiny light on the right side.
Yeah, but come on, it's a dam, not a lamp.
It's powering a light.
Yeah, but when you're thinking about it, you're thinking about the dam,
like,
not the light
like
bulb.
Showing a hamster and saying light energy.
Hold up. Like, turbo jet or turbo prop?
Turbo jet. Except turbo jet's not even the best. Turbo fan is the best.
I just got turbo fan. Nice.
There you go. And that's not even the best.
Oh, come on.
Turbo fan with electric controls is the best.
Okay.
But turbo fan is probably good enough. I'm just having a tough time finding.
Yeah, we better deposit some of these parts so they don't get stolen.
Have I been here before? I think this is value.
Ooh, this sounds like a crappy part. I'll just put it on.
I hate this game.
Fuel tank inside the wing, sure.
That's the best one.
Nice. Too bad my other parts are pretty bad, though.
You want to trade?
No.
Dang it.
I hate monkeys.
Alright, good. Let's return to the place.
Going swimmingly until I came upon this level.
I was going swimmingly until I accepted the name that I chose.
That's it. Eat the pass.
I made a huge mistake in passing here. I'm opening like 10 doors just to try to.
I made a huge mistake in accepting to play this game.
Maybe.
Give me landing.
I don't even think I'm gonna get that box. Okay, which door do I go into here?
I need landing gear.
If I want to get to that red one.
The great thing is I can't yell too much, so I think I've got my suit sleep.
That gray door off on the other end. And there's no point in going into either of these two doors in here.
That's not landing gear.
That's just paint.
I need to go into this gray door? No.
I just got the turbo fan with the electric computers and whatnot.
Boom.
And whatnot?
I didn't read the whole thing.
The doodads and the thing.
That's right.
The bells and the whistles. Okay, I've almost made it to that one spot where there's three boxes. Except it cost me like 10 doors.
Good. Alright, I need to go back in here, do some recon.
Somebody else is on the airplane too.
Oh yeah, I need to just go back in that one.
I just need landing
tank on the end of the wing. That's like I get overtaken, I'll try to race with that, but inside the wing. There we go. That's what I needed.
I'm gonna lose.
Oh shit! I need to make sure to use the switch.
I need to get out of here now somehow.
Oh, shoot.
I think this is.
I need to. Why did I equip that
if
crap?
If I go into a red door, I'll be fine.
Oh, you stole an item.
Good.
I don't think it's my fuel tank though, so it doesn't matter.
That was landing gear. That's landing gear.
Ooh, only one part left that I need. What are the chances that everything I have is good enough? 69 bananas.
50-50.
Screw it, retractable landing. Wait, retractable's good, right? Yes!
Wait, value town. Hashtag value town. That's what I just went through.
Population U.
That's right.
What don't I have?
Wait, gotta run all the way back.
Engine. Transmission gear drive.
There we go.
I don't know, that. Yeah, that was like 10 boxes. That was insane.
I built the best personal jet ever, man.
Now it's personal.
No way, you're kidding. No.
Let's just get that dock done, ready?
No!
Actual engine.
Don't do it, mcill, no!
Whose idea was it to run this game?
Oh.
Shoot, where's the... He dot-dunned! Curses!
I just dot-dunned all over.
Not done with helicopter.
You're on helicopter.
Not even done. Still working on helicopter.
Alright guys.
Where am I? Did he just steal a thing?
Let's change the goal of this race to just beating the game.
No.
Alright, I got a spare 4 hours.
This guy better not have stolen something good.
4 hours is for you. For me, it'd be a solid 10 hours.
If you were to read the pace spin, man.
Dude, I read the pace spin. It didn't help me at all.
I read the pace. You're bearing in mind it's 1 AM for me.
Yeah, so your mind is ready. Nice and active.
My body's not ready.
No comment.
Dude, I think this is a speech swastika ball. made of magnets.
Okay, inside the wing.
That's quite possible.
Congrats, great. I lose.
First two items I picked
Thank
up
you.
Decals. And then a one speed gear. And then two pairs of brakes. Ah, that was the worst door ever.
Wait, you just play the rest of the game now.
Yes!
I think he's mocking me.
Tail rotor high on the tail or tail rotor inside the tail?
Not.
Inside, I think. The best one is no
inside
tail.
Inside is there, yeah.
Tail rotor low on the tail? I don't know if that's better or worse.
That's worse.
Worse. I think that's the worst one.
Controls that use tubes. That sounds bad.
Yeah, I think that's the second worst one.
The internet is tubes. Alright, we got the Falcon decal though, so it should be alright. Just kidding. It's not alright. It's close though.
Everything will be alright. Different
engine.
I wish there was a way to skip the race when you know you're losing.
Same. No, you have to appreciate the pain. Just very slowly watching your plane inch backwards.
I hate it. I hate.
At least we're not playing the pink level, guys.
The pink level.
The layout of this area is terrible.
Who races personal jets? Man, if I had a personal jet, I would race it.
Stop. Fucking, just give me an engine. Seriously, give me an engine. I don't care what else you've got, just give me an engine. Fucking, I think you just stole the engine that I just got.
Was it a good engine?
I can't remember anything. Shoot. I'm losing my sanity because I just need an engine. I'm just throwing bananas at chimps to get an engine.
It's not every day that you do that.
I think it wasn't an engine. I think it was just a
crap. What do I want to do here?
Yeah, Monkly, it was above my estimate, but I guess my estimate wasn't a very good estimate.
Your estimate was 40 minutes. You were third level.
I was estimating 40 minutes. But,
there's not an engine!
I'm gonna go with RNG. RNG ruined it.
Well, these monkeys are ganging me.
How did you give up?
I just picked up the same thing. I think. Or did I? I don't know.
I'll happily be a quitter.
Are you on the personal jet?
No.
You're on the helicopter?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Don't worry.
Oh, man.
Because of engine.
I always guess on the gear puzzles. Oh, this one only has one possibility.
It's me versus mcill or versus Marxvile right now.
Yeah.
I'm here too.
No way, dude. No. Don't do it.
Give me an engine, son of a bitch.
I don't remember.
I've got an engine.
Anything anymore?
Come on, yellow paint. Oh, blue eggs. Nobody wants that. Where are my wheels?
I see the one thing here.
I don't have wheels. Yeah, I got
this was
an engine. Did I even ever find an engine?
Is there anything in here?
This might. Nope.
No. Nothing worthwhile.
Be an engine.
What's in here now?
That's an engine. I can work with that.
What engine is it?
It doesn't matter. It's an engine.
Oh no.
Guys, it's a racer.
No! Don't do that.
Dude, I go outdoors and immediately something hits me.
That's my real life experience.
It's jet turbo shot. It's the same thing. Come on. Pixels?
30.
Pixels?
They're not actually. They're actually dead even.
Yeah, you don't. It's hard to tell if you win or not.
Have I been
Well,
here?
It's actually easy for
I
us
must
to tell if we
here.
Win or not, because you already won.
Well, no, the race is for you. I mean, obviously you don't beat me, because I am the world record holder.
Obviously.
Oh my god, next level. Personalized jet.
Well, I'm still on helicopter, so this is good.
I'm worried.
I have no idea what I'm doing right now.
It could take me forever to find another part that I need here. No, this
Shoot
guy!
The boot. Shoot the boot. The flashing hole.
I'm gonna just check and see if anything has improved.
I hope you guys play this game long enough to experience magnet pain.
I've already experienced every other kind of pain. I literally am in pain.
Oh my god, go.
The magnet pain is the best.
With rounded front edge? Sharp front edge?
Sharp.
Sharp.
Sharp. You're gonna wanna go sharp.
Tail cone with what angles is this? I hope it says steep. I've got to move the sky thing out of the way. Medium, I'll take that.
You don't want steep, anyway. Steep is bad.
Oh yeah, shallow is best, yeah.
Well, I'm gonna make an attempt. I don't think it's gonna work, though.
I can't read, it's fine.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's just barely not fast enough. Shoot.
Oh, that's a reset, I think. Oh man, this watermelon.
Man.
Wait, straight tall mountain.
Okay, give me some wheels. What is the deal? There we go. Can't even beat the first.
Oh my god, I've entered four doors in a row that had nothing behind them.
You gotta pay attention to which doors have nothing in them.
I need, better winging controls would help. That's what I need.
Oh.
Whoops.
It was funny when I was watching the kill stream this and getting bad RNG. Hell, I'm getting bad.
Yeah.
Now you know the feel.
Oh, okay. What was that?
Best bike that I made.
Controls that use cables.
Terrible.
What?
Thanks for that.
Terrible.
So it is. Fat and round in those sections.
Ooh. I found a good door.
Build a solar power.
Hey. Felt noticed my speedrun strats on the
fuck off. Jeez.
On the circuit puzzle.
the alt energy levels are actually the worst. The level design.
I don't know what I just picked up.
It's not even there.
Oh.
They turn it into an actual maze.
Wow, is it everything a cockpit and cabin? Is there anything better?
Yes. No.
No? That's it?
I once picked up 4 cockpit and cabins in a row.
Wow.
It was terrible.
Well, I don't know what's in the store. Gears. I hate gears.
Thin airfoil.
I just guess.
What is this?
Thin sharp. Fantastic.
Nice, I guessed right.
I just need to get to the box. And
that door was useless!
Bananas.
B-A-N-A-N-A. Wait, none of these are light energy.
Where does the lever go on the wrench?
The which one?
Never mind,
goes,
I got it.
It goes on, like, the thing.
Oh, the thing. Well, that's good.
If you put it on the thing...
I put it on the thing and it worked, so... Thanks.
It's all one part for some reason.
I know my simple machine. So I know where all of the levers go.
Oh, I may have this. Shit, I may have this. I don't know.
I'm
going to go check.
I can't do basic GCSE math.
I just got something. I don't know what it was, but it was definitely something.
25, or...
I think 9 inches is the second best. 10 inches is the best.
I got this.
Well, there's better than 10 inches, if you know.
Yes. I mean,
yeah.
Get off of this falcon.
Thin and pointed nose, awesome.
Where is my control thing? It's like under absolutely everything. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, the controls are the worst to get at. I had to strip my plane to get at the controls, only to figure out that I already had them there. And that they were better.
Wow. Well, that's a bummer.
And I still beat
Turbo
you.
Turbo Fanny.
Thanks for that. Alright, we got...
I just find value town parts.
Wait.
I did.
Okay, see, that's bananas. The thing, is we can definitely up the speedrunning strats here if we identify where the next value town is.
No, I still lose! The controls are useless.
Well, no, you don't look at RNG, you just look at number of boxes you pick up per door.
Dang it!
That's true. Great tool, man, that's just good. Controls that use cables, I might as well just use.
Yeah, don't even bother. The airplane, I think, needs to be really good in order to win.
Wait, are tubes better, or tubes or cables for the controls?
I think they're tubes.
Really?
I think so.
Oh, well dang.
I mean, they're both terrible.
Yeah, and I figured they were both terrible. Crap. Run out of doors.
What am I missing?
I'm just gonna scope this out.
Oh, I'm missing fuel tank.
Oh, that might be worth going in.
Didn't you already have the fuel tank in the wing? Or is that linked up?
I have one in the wing.
Oh, okay.
That was like the first thing I found.
Yeah, that's what I found. That's literally all I need before I can test it. Even if I use my crappy controls anyway. But I'm not gonna use them, so... I need to find those, so... Wait. I'm in the same area as Value Town!
I haven't tried the other screen yet, haven't I? Well,
wasn't
I'm
chemical
gonna...
energy?
I'll try it now. I haven't tried the other screen much, that's for sure.
These controls are so bad. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm staring at a nuclear plant and I don't identify it as nuclear energy.
Well done, Mikhail.
I am science.
Alright. Oh yeah, I've barely explored the second area. Shoot.
Infrared spectroscopy science?
Are you still in helicopter, dude?
Yes, I am. All I need is a transmission, and I've opened like 30 doors.
Transmission?
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, that sucks.
Oh, shit, yeah.
All of the transmissions are the same.
Oh, found one. Alright,
there we go.
Hey.
Now we have to see if my crappy helicopter is even good enough to beat the other.
Do you got skids?
Skids.
Yeah, I think so.
That's a monkey.
Skids are awesome.
No, I got not retractable.
Best, but retractable is the best.
Fuel tank.
But skids are cool too.
Nope, this is no. Don't.
Five
oh my gosh.
Nine.
On the fuselage. Oh my 14? God. Guys, oh god.
So
I'm getting worried.
Is, like, already in the next area. My helicopter's like in the next space.
Dead end room.
Worst thing is that like when I finally build my helicopter, it's like the fastest thing on Earth.
Wait, tornado
so,
decal?
Like...
Why did I throw that out?
You're like, that's a good decal.
Oh,
it is, man. I don't think I know what a tornado decal looks like. Is the issue?
You don't know what a tornado looks like?
Somewhat like a tornado.
Yeah, but it's a decal, so a tornado you picture as being vertical. The decals are always horizontal. Plus, the cheetah decal really doesn't look like a cheetah.
I'm an idiot.
Oh my goodness. Everything is ruined. Come all the way over here.
Just started the airplane level.
Right, all I need to do is find a better controls, I think, but I could risk without doing it and not waste time.
You're better off just racing.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna try and race.
Because the amount of time it takes to find that part could be a lot.
Because I've got very good in most other things.
Okay, where am I?
I'm getting nervous. He's gonna get me. He's gonna beat me in second place.
I gotta go up here. Goodness gracious.
Wing with no sweep. That sounds bad.
Yeah.
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 Side.
Yeah.
You don't need no sweep.
Go, race! Oh shit, my timer stopped randomly at some point. What the hell?
Is this a thing down? What is this? Where is this?
Oh shit, it lost.
I'm gonna go.
It lost badly.
Okay, so 60 kilowatts is the best. Different, same.
Okay. I need to try that again.
I gotta go this way, basically.
Oh, I'm back over on the other side again.
I need to find better controls. Actually, what do I need? So I've got the cockpit in
cap. Oh, I just jumped over a chimp. You can do that.
I was trying to do that once because I didn't know if you could do it, so I thought might as well try, but then I failed.
Oh, well, I just did it. It was on
so
the.
I threw a banana at him.
Is that gonna work? I don't think that's correct. I'm just gonna try it.
So,
okay, it worked.
Controls that use cables need to go. Can't use those, that shit. Thin airfoil.
Everything is awful!
Shaft's fine.
That's not how the Lego movie song goes.
Well, that's how my song goes.
Change. Yeah, what is this? This is third one.
Aw, oh, this is the same. Oh my goodness.
Plus 15. Boom. I am
mad. Not a deco. Maybe it's because I'm not a deco.
The last race is the worst thing ever.
You have to have, like, the best jet. Like, literally everything the best.
I need to get a better control thing. I should be fine. Oh, maybe. Then I'm good.
But where am I? Aw, man.
No, I didn't want to jump there.
How do I get out of here?
What? How? That was literally on the same fucking... There we go.
This game,
are you
though.
Kidding me? I just threw a banana and it just missed.
This level is...
Oh my god, I hate my life.
The worst.
Well, guess I'm gonna go in the store. Build some scissors.
How do I do things? Let's
very
go
boring
here.
You ask that because you're the one that plays this game.
I am the world record holder.
Oh, I may have found something that I needed. No, I don't think I did, actually.
Heat.
Dang it.
Heat comes from popcorn.
All heat. All heat in the world comes from popcorn.
That would be the best way of saying it. You'd be forced to have popcorn all the time.
Mechanical. Popcorn is also mechanical energy.
Oh.
Is it?
Maybe. I'm gonna find out in a sec.
I don't think it is, but...
Ew, yeah, but the popcorn kernels move when they pop.
That's right.
Oh, you know what? It's probably... Oh, no, never mind. I already have the tab.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
That's like bubble wrap.
Okay, what is it then?
Crap.
It's not... Oh, I didn't say that the candle was heat. Goodness gracious.
Alright, could this be the
There's
thing I need?
Nuclear.
Oh, this might be what I need!
So... It's like ice cold.
15 degree sweep. Is that... Wait.
That's bad.
35 is better.
35 is the best. Yeah.
Is it? It's the best? Alright.
Ball bearings. You're gonna want ball bearings.
Where... I don't know what the store
is. This is a good door. Give me a body.
I'm feeling this door.
A better decal, that's all I have.
11 inch tires. Oh, so 9 inches was the worst. Okay.
Oh, look at that. When you go in a door and it's useless, that's the best.
You had me worried then. I thought I was not safe.
Nope.
Alright, Bayou Town let me down, so let's go somewhere else. Let's go in this door.
Wait, is there a third area here?
Yeah. There's one with the springboard.
Oh my gosh! I haven't explored this area at all.
And one with trampolines. The trampoline area is garbage.
Okay, that's where I am. Yeah.
Yeah, like you have to navigate it at some point, but it's just not fun.
Shit, I meant to do that.
No. That said, have fun.
Have fun. I haven't explored it at all.
How the hell is it?
I'm getting fail fishes in my chat now.
The worst motor, but I think I have the best everything else. Actually,
the second. How the hell is it not ready for energy, for God's sake?
This is probably a roller coaster. Yeah, that's confusing.
Oh.
Good thing I have the inside track, because otherwise I definitely wouldn't be with this guy right now.
Oh. Blunt end? Are you kidding me?
20 past 1, really. Oh, turbo fan with electrical parts, that's the best. Oh.
Oh.
So good. Oh my god, I can get through that door actually. Right.
Alright.
See, they just like lock you away in a corner of this level. 35 degree sweep or 15 degree sweep? 35.
Command bargain basement.
Bargain basement.
It's my version of Value Town.
I like it.
Sounds better. Sounds like you're getting deals.
It's only got like 3 boxes in compared to Value Town 20.
Throw a banana!
Put the basketball into the flashing hole. Using low gravity. Let's try 5. Hey.
2 boxes of bananas, seriously?
Nothing.
Dude, I've had to pee.
Hey, maybe I have enough. I'm gonna go make an attempt. If I can get back down. Which I can.
Oh shit, what?
Yeah, I feel the pain of the trampolines there.
I feel it.
There we go, that's
good. Man, do you know what the most complicated machine in this game is?
Oh shoot, I just messed up.
A pair of nail clippers.
If I got better controls in the tail, I might be able to win. Well, I got better controls, possibly. I didn't actually check.
He's got like 20, so that's different.
Of course, the controls are in the middle of everything.
Wooden body, the short slope. Gotta get that fiberglass rocket.
Wait.
How do I get down? Oh, I've gotta go through Value Town again.
I just found Bargain Basement. That's the problem with Value Town, is that it's so big that you accidentally get into it sometimes.
Wait, what's this, though? Controls these cables on right.
Oh, well, I already have the high-mounted.
Controls these computer and motor. Yes! Okay, that's all I need. That's all I need. That's all
no.
I need. That's...
No. Get no, that's what I have.
Get that dot done going.
No! No! I gotta take my whole plane apart.
Electrical energy too, right?
What?
Because after roller coaster, I wasn't sure.
What is electrical energy?
Lawnmower.
I think so, yeah.
Yes, it is. After fucking roller coaster, wasn't it?
Oh man, these guys are giving me the worst items here. I mean, I guess my wooden body isn't.
Go over there, then we can box. Come on. Right. Workshop.
No.
Workshop.
I'm racing. I'm racing. This has to be it. This has to be it.
I can get.
Oh no, it's not quite it! No!
Ah, GG.
See, that's good. I want me.
No!
GG. I think I'm starting to get into the magnet world.
Oh no! I was so close!
I'm just gonna keep saying all the things. I'll probably lose the only thing I would agree with my controls and not my wings, but screw it.
My tail is still bad, I know. I wanted it to be good.
He's winning by pixels!
Good! That's what happened to me. Alright, we need to explore Trampoline Land again.
I need that. Terrible.
What wings do you have right now? 20 degree?
I have 35.
25?
35 is what I have.
I've got 25, so I need 35 and I'll win. No, why are you racing again?
Can we put the muscles on the arm?
Maybe you'll play better this time.
No, it was exactly the same.
Oh really? That's surprising. Yeah.
Wait, if I keep clicking it, will I win eventually?
Hello?
No. It'll be the same every time.
Where does the muscle go?
Oh my god, I just the fuselage and I got
the one with the part on top.
That one?
The arm, I got it. Yeah, I think my nose cone might be bad too. There's definitely room for improvement. Alright, this looks like a good door.
What am I
I'm
even
feeling it.
Here? Battery-powered car.
That's not wings, that's paint.
Brakes. Let's go in this door.
That's one of the deep
stuff. It's probably a thing.
Most people... I don't know where it goes, man.
Wait, I didn't replace my engines. Maybe if I replace my engines.
Please give me something.
Did I not get a good item?
My engines are now the
Oh my gosh, there's nothing.
No, I didn't pick up a good item. Rest in peace.
Alright.
Okay,
go on that gray door. That's a good one.
What the hell? Exactly the same loss.
Where am I? Okay.
Right, so I just need better wings and I should be fine.
The beach ball.
Shut up, Morty.
2-to-1 gear ratio.
We're gonna. Oh, no, no, no! No! What did he just take? He's gone. He's gone. Shoot.
Wow.
I had my good stuff equipped, so it should be alright.
RIP.
Should be alright. No worries.
I just need better wings and I should win.
Oh jeez, why did I put on the 4-to-1 gear ratio?
Well,
that was
fun.
Like actually just a waste of time.
I can be a math teacher.
Alright. So
be in my dream in life.
No, 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 don't go to the top! No! Springs, no!
Yeah, I know, I can do 4 times a
game. Okay, great.
Oh no.
You should play this game more often. Or maybe you should stop playing this game.
Oh my.
Falcon decal, I'm not gonna help out.
I'm about to kill a chimp here.
The kill slides by it.
Falcon decal on the plane is the best one.
Garbage.
Blue paint, not gonna help. I just need
magnets or bad.
This sucks.
I'm starting to get to Magnet City.
Oh, fucking magnets.
He stole my paint.
Wait, you don't need the paint.
I know.
Stop giving me false hope.
It's a matter of pride, though. You don't let him get away with your paint.
Oh, my goodness, no.
Everyone can hear us in your Twitch.
What?
No!
You actually said it so everyone can hear us.
Now he stole my decal.
In your Twitch.
Apparently they can't.
Oh, good. I didn't hear the curse winding.
It's so hard to find the last item you need. There's like...
Yeah, it takes forever.
It's even harder when the last item's literally upgrading a current one.
It's kind of bogus.
Ooh, I think I just got a better nose.
I hate you. How bad were you losing?
Not bad. This might do it. I don't know.
Damn it, no, I just need better wings.
I don't know. I got a thin rounded nose and we're replacing it with something.
I think it's a good
with a thin pointed nose. I'm gonna go for it.
Oh baby, the shark decal.
This might be enough.
No.
It's like neck and neck, I can't even tell. No, I'm pretty sure I'm winning.
If it's neck and neck.
Dot ready, get that dot.
I got my dot done ready, hold on now.
Tail mounted lower, swept tail mounted high.
We got it. Dot done, bros.
Jeez.
Damn it.
Aha!
I have pounds on fucking space station. I need to win something.